That's why he came very late.
The official games at the Paris 2024 Olympic Games have not yet been revealed by the organizers, but sports administrators from different countries are eyeing for the game keenly and playing for their sport to be included. Here in Uganda, the Nile Shotokan Karate Style Administrator wants the chance to come when ready for the games. The Paris 2024 Olympic Games early preparations kicked off last evening with grading of athletes from different parts of the country and organized by Chireka Nile Shotokan Club. Youngster Abdul Jalil Issa was among the best performers of the day.
We are trying to show people the good things about it, and we are trying to look for more sponsors to sponsor this game, because it's a good game, and as you see, we are trying to show it to people. We are trying to show it out for everybody to join, since it's for both men and women.
Others that registered a good show on the score sheet include Richard Mugabe and Musa Molam, all from Busia. Biondo Israel ruled the women category.
We have seen people who came from Singiro, from Barara, Chenjojo, and other parts of Uganda like Busia. Also, universities came, like Makere University came and Ndeji University and UCU Mukono. All those are young boys who are participating. It's a good sign that we are progressing. Next year, we shall have more program for them.
Now, all awaits from the organizers of the Paris 2024 Olympic Games to see whether the dream of these athletes is fulfilled. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.